At some point after our success in Northampton, I realized that I had no idea how professionals locate restaurants. And right around that time, these students from UMass asked me if they could do a project on Bueno. And I said, hey, sure. Here's what I want to know. I want to know how professional people locate restaurants. So go out and find some people that do that, interview them, and tell me what they say. They went out and did that, and they ended up introducing me to this guy who knew every corner in Massachusetts. And he told me how they do it. It's very simple. They find out where everybody's already going. So big plazas, downtown areas, whatever. That led us to this plaza here in West Springfield, Riverdale Shops, which is probably the busiest plaza in Western Massachusetts. And then they say, look at your competition. How are they doing in that location? So it turns out that isn't that difficult. You can just go in there and chat them up and be like, hey, I heard you guys do more business than Hadley, and they'll tell you all about it. So that's exactly what we did here in West Springfield. This is the busiest plaza in Western Mass by far, and there's a Panera Bread here. And we went over there and we chatted him up, and we found out that that was the best performing Panera Bread in this area by a large margin. So we put those two things together, busiest plaza, busiest Panera Bread in Western Mass, and we're like, that's where we're gonna put a restaurant, right next door to those guys.
A mí me encanta todo lo de Buenisano, hacer cocina, burrito, todo, lavar platos, todo lo que se llama de la cocina, me encanta. Cuando yo vengo acá, lo primero que tengo que chequear la línea, que esté todo bien, que todo esté bien para que la gente se vaya contenta, la comida fresca. Para mí todos los días son favoritos porque me encanta el trabajo.
Llevo 2 años trabajando aquí, me llamo Delia Guzmán. Bueno, a mí me gusta que siempre esté todo listo a la hora de abrir y que esté todo bien organizado en todos lados, en la cocina, en la línea, para poder sacar la comida más rápido y mejor.
One day I walked by and it said now hiring on the window, so I went in to have something to eat. Like my intentions were to come here and just eat something, but I saw the sign and then after I finished eating, I was like, I wouldn't mind working here. I'm actually going to become a teacher. So, elementary school teacher, I'm gonna try that and see how it goes because I always wanted to do that. So I'm going to do that, but I don't think I ever want to leave Bueno. I think I want to, you know, be a teacher and like stay here because I really like the people I work with. We're like a little family here. It's like, I don't want to just completely leave. I kind of want to do both.
Hello, my name is Carol and I've been working here for 4 years. Almost all of us have the same responsibility, which is making sure the orders are right, that the customers are happy with us, and for that they come back. Well, usually I'm with my son. He's 4 years old, so basically all the time that I have left, I'm with him, spending time with him, going to the parks, getting ice cream. That's what kids like.
In Bueno y Sano, I work as a cashier. I deal transactions and everything like that, deal with people, customers, make them satisfied as much as they can be. Bueno, it's a different atmosphere. It's not like a fast food place where it's stressed out, you have to rush, you have no time to cooperate. You get a lot of talking with new customers, understand their stories, even get to make friends here and there. Right now, I finished high school, graduated. I was a junior when I joined Bueno y Sano, but at this moment in time, I am going to a trade school in Lincoln Tech.
Hola, me llamo Ana Ramón. Llevo 6 meses trabajando aquí en Bueno y Sano. Busqué para venir acá y encontré y estoy trabajando aquí. Me gusta trabajar. Me gusta cocinar, hacer oficio de todo.
When I started off in the register and now I'm slowly going into the line. Currently attending Elms College in Chicopee. I'm studying in the major of communication science disorders because I want to someday maybe become a speech pathologist. Well, basically, I'm always at work or at school doing homework. And then sometimes when I have time, I like hanging out with my family and maybe some friends.
Pues recién había llegado a este país y tenía ya varios meses sin trabajar. Y miré luego el anuncio, se ocupa persona, y yo pregunté, me entrevisté con Rolando. Aquí estamos trabajando y un placer trabajar en Bueno y Sano. Mi mayor logro es la perseverar aquí en el Bueno, el compañerismo, llevarnos bien con todas las, el personal. Es muy bueno, cada día, cada experiencia es muy bonito en Bueno y Sano.
So prior to opening this restaurant here, West Springfield, I had never worked directly with an architect. But I knew that a local architect in Northampton had designed and built our restaurant in Northampton, just the one that was there before we bought it. So I called them up, same guys, Tom Douglas Architects, and I asked them to help me with this one. I've loved it since the day they started building it, and I still love it. We've been very happy here, and I think it does a great job in expressing who we are, the color, the way it's laid out. It's friendly, it's inviting, it's kind of neat and cool, and I just couldn't be happier.